Hi, and welcome to this Illustrator in 60 seconds video in which we're going to briefly talk about the layers panel. You can think of a layer as a transparent sheet of paper onto which you can create and position one or multiple objects. Depending on the complexity of your composition, you can create multiple layers and stack them in a specific hierarchy in order to show or hide different sections of your artwork. If we open up the panel, we'll see that each layer has its own color and name in order to make it easier to identify a specific section of the artwork. Illustrator will automatically color and name each layer using its own labeling system, but you can change that by double-clicking on the layer that you want to adjust. We can easily create a new layer by pressing the Create New Layer button found towards the bottom side of the panel. If we need to remove a layer, we will first select it and then click on the Delete Selection button, which will remove both it and its contents. We can also move and rearrange the layers by simply selecting and then dragging them either to a higher or lower position, which will bring their objects either to the front or back of the composition. Now, as you can see, each layer has a little eye icon, which we can use to show or hide its contents, which can be really helpful when dealing with complex illustrations. Next to that, we also have an empty box, which if you click on, will lock the layer, making every single object unselectable and therefore impossible to edit.